You're one of those crazy types who actually enjoys going out there, aren't you? Good. I think I know where we can find a boat.
I got no clue how to sail, but I can learn. How'd you find one?
I was snooping around here when I came across paperwork of CDC security requesting a boat from the lifeguards. During the outbreak, no less. Seems suspicious. Why did they need their own boat unless they were up to something?
They probably escaped in it. So what?
Because I can find no indication that the boat ever left. I feel it in my bones. That boat is still on this beach. And if you follow the paper trail, you can find it.
Your bones? Come on. What do they know about boats?
Huh. You kids give up far too easily. If there's no boat, there's no boat. But if it's still on this beach, we can get out of Calais.
Sure, I'll take a look. Weirder shit's happened. Hi there, Constant.
Autophage. Autophagy? Oh, yeah. Or autophagy?
It's boat
time. Noun. Bestie, when biological. Self-eating. Devouring. Consuming. Video ever. Feeding on.
Yeah.
From the Greek roots meaning self and devour. Also, autophagia. Noun. Physiology. Controlled digestion of damaged organelles within a cell. Also, impulse control disorder. Where the sufferer is compelled to bite themselves or auto-cannibalize.
Something around here. So Cooper had a friend in the CDC. A heist? This Cooper wanted to get something past quarantine. He traded shifts. Sneaky pals, Cooper and Dr. Huang. It all went down in the main dome.
You've been crawling around here long enough.
Not this one. Oof. This one's going nowhere. The loot. Maybe it's still here. Yeah, now that's what I'm talking about.
Ah!
So I found the boat. Total wreck.
Of course. Just the ladies in a long line of disappointments.
Just gotta keep at it. Every shot is another chance at making it.
True. We all have to keep trying. We could all learn to be a bit more like you.
Thanks. You hang in there, Senora.
Just between you and me, I'm sort of glad there's no boat.
You can't be serious. We need a way out.
Sure, but we don't know what's in that water. What we want is a flight out. Wanna ruin some zombie's day? Then let's talk shop.
Duvet covers.
No, look. I know I'm not, like, your absolute first choice guy to be with your mom. And hey, you're not exactly the easiest person I ever met, neither. But I love Roxy. I want this to be forever. So that means you and me have to, you know...
Emma will convince Patton. This time I'm getting out.
Uncovering the root of these tremors could take us so much closer to understanding the virus. Does that not spark any curiosity in that dull skull of yours?
Sure it does. I'm curious about many things. Like how on God's earth we came to be related. Maybe it's the rotters. Get inside your head, they do. Making me see things. Maybe I never even had a sister.
Yeah. Why do you say things like that?
Dios mío. Now I'm hearing voices.
Welcome. Good to see you alive.
Not cleaning?
No. I burnt my mop. It was that or shove it up a certain culo.
Madrecita! You really show them what's what, huh?
I must confess, I raised my hand to Emma and Sam. Not something they'll forget in a hurry.
No, they won't.
Ah. Emma was such a lovely girl once. Fame has not been kind to her. But perhaps something good can come from all this horror.
I hope so.
Yes, maybe. I just think perhaps with Sam she can start again.
A new Emma? That'd take a miracle.
Miracles happen. She gave me this house, you know.
What? Really?
We will be safe now. For a moment, I saw the old Emma.
Gracias a Dios. But, where is she? And Sam?
Ah, you only just missed them. After my chancla... Well, they seem keen to leave. They're waiting for you at the sewers. Emma Jones. In the sewers.
If anything transforms her, that'll be it.
Well, may God watch over you all. And whatever happens, you will always be welcome at the Salazar residence.
Thank you, Madrecita.
I thought I'd seen it all. You can live too.
Back to the sewers, then.
Emma? Sam? Are you there? Hello? You read me?
They can't have gotten far.
Yeah, I don't have all day. Must be crazy by now. And I don't mean like that. Emma? Sam? Must be further in.
Oh, you're here.
Stopped by yours first. Andrea said you wanted to get a
yes,
head start.
Well, she really wanted us to stay, but...
We had to be firm with her.
Hey, who's out there?
Patton, it's Carla.
Had a surprise.
Movie star charm, okay?
Oh, hey. Oh!
Hello.
Oh, it's a mess. Everywhere! Ms. John.
Oh, there's no need to kneel. Oh. We're not the Queen. Call me Emma.
Tap on. Ah! Patton.
And I'm Sam B. You know, who do you voodoo, bitch?
Patton, I really need your help.
There's a helicopter on Hollywood Boulevard. All we need is a pilot.
No. I can't.
You know Omen to Kill?
Yeah?
Remember how Randy couldn't get back in a car after his crash? But then, when the monster was about to get me, he suddenly shows up in a Camaro and saves me.
So cool.
I need you to be my Randy. Be Randy for all of us.
Okay. Okay, yeah! I'll try. For you.
Thank you.
I think I remember how to fly.
We're going to die in a fireball.
Big smiles. Come on.
This way for the happy ending.
Thank you, kind sir.
Don't worry about it. Onwards and upwards, man.
Hollywood, everyone wants to use you. Or if they don't, they burn up like moths. Like Michael.
That
ain't on you.
Of course it is. I used people too. How do I know you won't take what you want, then go?
Emma, I should be dead 100 times over. Somehow I got another chance. I ain't gonna leave you.
We need to go through here. Yes! Thought it was a red one.
After me.
Ooh.
Oh, no.
We gotta move.
Everywhere.
Two down.
Good. Better hurry. We lost so many.
Yeah.
Emma! Sam, you there? Better be keeping them safe, Sam.
Thank you.
city's lost to them now. That's a key. Okay, Constant, what's up?
Chthonic. Adjective. Of, relating to, or inhabiting the underworld. From the Greek root meaning earth.
Maybe Andrea was right about Emma.
wake you up?
Yo, it's me. You guys still okay?
Hey, it's Emma. Patton's got us into a side tunnel, and so far, it's clear. We'll have a straight shot through to Hollywood with any luck. How about you?
Getting there. You know, just a couple of setbacks. See you on the other side.
Be careful.
Missing Breaker. Classic. Hey, Breaker. You. Ah!
one slip, and I'll never need an energy drink again. To it. Hey, who invited you? Thank you.
getting everywhere.
Working. Gonna try it right now.
A train? Can you drive one?
Random button pushing has worked for me so far. Enjoy your walk.
Thanks.
It's electric. Gotta prime the system. Noisy? Yeah, probably. Hey, I made it to the station. You guys here yet? Hello? Ha! Knew I'd beat them. Somehow. Locking the door. No juice.
Thank you. You made it.
You guys had fun.
No time for a debrief. Got a mob on our tail.
Yeah, nearly there.
I can't do it, not up there!
Patton, listen to me. Every movie has this moment. The hero is tested in the worst way, but they always come through. I believe in you. Come on, let's do it together.
Yo.
Just trying to help a brother out.
Zombies can't use guns, right?
No. So let's get out of here.
Whose bird is this anyway?
This doctor. I thought he was a good guy. Wanted my blood to cure the outbreak. But it turns out he actually kind of started it.
What?
What? Every fucking time!
Hey, it doesn't matter. Ancient history. The authorities can figure out all this crazy shit once we're out of here.
Works for me. Let's go.
This isn't right. The heroes don't run away at the end. They see things through.
Real life isn't like the movies.
You think I don't know that, huh? The movies show us how we could be. If we were better people.
Sam, will you just tell him? Sam! He's burning up. We have to fly him out.
Come on.
I'm staying here. It must be different shit this time. Hollywood Boulevard. Time was I given anything for my name on the walk. So focused on fame, I lost what really matters.
You and me both.
Emma? If he flips, we got to...
Shh. I know.
I was trying to run away. I'm good at it. But I got to face this. Find out why Reuben took my blood. Stop him from hurting anyone else.
Yeah, now that's a Hollywood ending. Get back in the nick of time.
You got it. Eyes open for whoever sniped the pilot, huh?
Hey. I believe in you.
Yeah, Carla. You're you, and that's all that matters. Okay, Doc. Wherever you are, I'm gonna find you.
I'll protect them. You go.
We'll just sit here a while, okay?
No place I'd rather be.
She's protecting her dad. Tisha, you've got no idea. They're moving fast. Didn't pick up the bolts. Walk of Fame. Doesn't count for much now, huh? Seriously, the fuck are they going? Tisha was holding off the zombies. What was Reuben doing? This thing didn't knock itself over. Re-aging clinic? The fuck is that? You'll need more than plastic surgery to fix your issues, Reed. Well, they had a keycard. No, this can't be it. Wrinkle cream? Nah, this is too stupid to be real. One thing out of place. Names and IDs, including Dr. Reuben Reed. What is this place? Normal shit. Okay, Constant.
You need to see this.
Okay, Constant. What you got for me?
that's just for you.
Yo, Constant. Okay, Constant.
Look what I found for you.
Okay, Constant. Constant.
This has you written all over it.
Puta madre. Really? A secret door? Nice try, Ruben. But I'm not giving up this time.
What did you do?
What did you do?
I killed millions to save billions.
Why? Why did you do this?
Because you were so rare. Only one in a million becomes a Newman, an autophage hybrid. I couldn't complete the cure without you.
The cure's worse than the disease.
No. The autophage isn't an illness, right? 25 years ago, I found a clock hidden in our DNA, counting down to the day of our extinction. When the clock hits zero, the autophage will erupt in every man, woman, and child on Earth. I had to stop it.
It's in everyone?
Yeah, we weren't built to last. Take that! Conrad thinks the autophage exists to create the Newman, but your anomaly's the best. Puppets are worst.
I can hear them, feel them. We're joined.
Joined by what? What does it want? Either Lolo is blind to it or she's... I can only spare a few drops, but it'll neutralize the autophage, make you human again, all right? Now just go! I can't hold out much longer!
No! Use it on yourself!
Sweetheart, you don't know what else I did. I modified an unborn baby. With the Newman blood, she becomes the cure. To be harvested every day for the rest of her life. I've taken everything from you. I'm so sorry! Get her up! Get her out of LA!
I know what happens next. We gotta go.
Don't touch me!
Misha, it's too late! We have ready. Hijo de puta. Ugh, gotta get out. Come on, Tisha. I know you made it. Always the worst timing. You really are everywhere, huh? Tisha?
Oh. Who?
A girl with a crossbow.
Oh, I haven't seen anyone. The doctor?
Dead. Mierda.
Goodbye. Again?
Wait, wait!
It's what I deserve.
This time, there's another way. I got a one-shot cure from the lab. It was meant for me, but I don't need it. Sam does.
Not his head, you idiot!
Ay, puta. My bad.
You see, I'll always come back for you. Some reason I'm starving. Got any of that pastrami?
Perfect. Hey, I gotta get going.
You guys go. There's a girl out there. She's the cure. She could really use a friend.
Here. Go save the world.
Thanks, man.
Thank you. We won't waste this.
Good luck.
Cadenza?
The song is incoherent.
I decided to stay with us?
For Tisha.
That the only reason? We'll be right back.
Swayze. Take them for a ride. Yellow lemon.
Hey, Constant.
Hey, I found this for you.
Come in. It's safe here. Welcome to Todd's Emporium. Take off your shoes and make yourself at home.
Don't want to hang around here, man. It's not what it seems.
Oh, sure, I know that. That's why I'm here. All this Eschaton tech and supplies just lying around, waiting to be found. In disaster, there's opportunity. That's the American dream. Can I interest you in making a purchase?
Hold up! How do you know about Eschaton?
Oh, I don't really. I just worked in admin. Did my 9-to-5, went home to the wife. Then, after the outbreak, I heard a subsidiary of our company called Eschaton was responsible. Can you imagine? Well, I did what any sane person would and swapped my pencils for pistols. Say what you want about the outbreak, but it sure beats filing. work, we had the same. Hey, keeping your chin up just exposes you.
Tell you, but then I'd have to kill you.
Don't open till Xmas. But at least come hear me out. And don't wait up. We only get one shot at this. Come meet me behind the bleachers on Hollywood Boulevard. Smiley face. Okay, thanks. Bye.
That was amazing! I've never seen anyone fight like you
That was amazing. I've never seen anyone fight like you before. Where did you learn to do that?
I could tell you, but then I'd have to kill you.
All right. You got yourself a deal. Just make it a cool death, yeah? Killing the salesman gig. Maybe this was my true calling all along.